Sticking with college hoops, Eastern Michigan will play at Ball State tomorrow night. However, they spent this evening in Fort Wayne as the Eagles having dinner at the home of Ray and Victoria Sims. Their son, J.R., is a redshirt freshman at EMU. The former Snyder star has been starting at point guard the last 3 weeks.